The House Justice Committee has unanimously dismissed the impeachment complaint against Supreme Court Associate Justice Marvick Leonin. In a 37-0 vote, lawmakers voted to junk the complaint filed by Edwin Cordevilla, Secretary General of Filipino League of Advocates for Good Government. The lawmakers pointed out the complaint was insufficient in form and substance. Cordevilla has accused Leonin of failing to file his statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth during his tenure at the University of the Philippines. That was the same route taken to oust former Chief Justices Renato Corona in 2012 and Maria Lourdes Sereno in 2018.
All these allegations are not based on personal knowledge, much less supported by authentic, pertinent records. We can dismiss this complaint outright due to the failure of complainant to comply with a condition precedent for the filing of this complaint.
The complaint against Leonin was filed in December 2020 and was endorsed by Ilocos Norte Representative Angelo Marcos Barba, a cousin of losing vice presidential candidate Bongbong Marcos. Leonin penned the ruling that confirmed Marcos's loss to Vice President Lenny Robredo in the 2016 polls. For Supreme Court Associate Justice Leonin, the dismissal of the impeachment complaint against him affirms the baselessness of grounds raised. He added, "The dismissal is an act that powerfully speaks for itself." Leonin also said the swift action of Congress proves it has a leadership that refuses to be used to debase and degrade sacred and constitutional processes for unworthy ends.